Well, the United States and Israel will reportedly meet virtually today. Now, it's believed they will discuss alternative proposals from the Biden administration on Israel's military invasion of Rafah. It'll be the first time the two parties meet since Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu cancelled a delegation to Washington.